Hallo liebe
Hello dear Pony Friends.
This is Berlin Brony Andy and I'm here to cover the Brony Fair 2014.
Oh, totally epic. This is the fair, the amazing Brony Fair, eh? I'm so excited.
This is the Love Muffin, man.
What?
The Love Muffin.
Love Muffin? What the heck is the Love Muffin?
I'm eating a hot dog. So, yeah. Bit of dancing, eating and stuff.
This is so unprofessional. Cut!
Ja, also, hallo nochmal.
Yeah, well, hello again. This is Berlin Brony Andy, your super serious and good prepared reporter here at the Love Muffin. The Love Muffin! What does that mean again? Yeah, thanks.
Lovely, organized, very enthusiastic and maniacally uniting fanfare indoor night. Who the heck comes up with such names?
Let's take a look around.
If a brony stomach hungers for meat, they've come to the right place. You can get grilled meat till late night right here.
Who wants a hot dog? Form a separate line.
So if you paid the entrance fee, you can eat all you want for free until 3 a.m. And if you're the one doing the report and didn't have to pay the fee, you can do so as well. Hold this.
Dude, what the hell?
Oh, der Andy, Alter.
Typical Andy.
Hinter diesen Wänden.
These walls inhibit unspeakable horrors. Bronies put their voices to the test and try to sing karaoke. Come on, in we go.
I wanted to sing the smile song with everyone. Everybody, sing along!
Right here you battle, right here you sing. Right. The smile song? Damn it, I can't resist!
I'm gonna make you smile and I will brighten up your day.
Cause I love to see you.
As you guys all know by now, next year there's going to be a big con here in Berlin, the Brony Fair 2015. I've got two people from the organizing team with me right here. Both are from PR and will be answering some questions. Well, hello there. You are?
Eric, or Wolfsman 2 in the German Brony Forum.
I'm Marlin, or Missile.
Okay, let's come to the questions. When and how long will the Brony Fair be?
Well, it'll be on the 11th to 12th April, right?
Yeah.
Saturday and Sunday for now. It'll be open till 10 p.m., or we'll have to see how long it goes. Legally, we've got the building till midnight. We're working on potentially elongating that, and our actual program will go till late. There's going to be a lot.
We plan on starting at 8 a.m. and finishing at 10 p.m.
Sounds like there's a lot to be excited for. Where's the con going to be held?
In the Fontaine House in Reiningdorf.
Probably has a lot of space for vendors, lots of rooms.
Lots of rooms. It's also where the annual Anime Co. is at. Lots of people fit in, even the main hall can fit up to 1,000. Plenty of space to also fit 30 to 40 vendors in.
How exactly do you plan this event?
Well, for one, there's our boss, Sven, known as Cuddly Pie.
And Tobias. Yeah, it's two clubs after all.
Yeah, two clubs are cooperating, the Bronies Berlin and the Bronies RWL. And, well, the two chiefs decide what goes through to planning and what doesn't. And then we have stuff like PR and organization and all we need.
Yeah, like security. And we have people that are responsible for the vendors. Special guests is our department because the two of us are PR and special guests. I'm the head of PR and special guest assistant manager, and Marlon is head of special guests and PR assistant manager.
Nice. Perfect segue to a great question. Why don't you tell us who these guests are going to be? You can tell us, right?
Well, we got a lot of them.
A lot.
A huge number.
Awesome, start listing them! First, second, third.
I am allowed to say how many there will be. About 15 to 17 special guests will be flown in.
Or driven,
depending on whether they're local or not. And we have a no from upstairs about announcing all of them. We are allowed to announce two of them, though, namely AC Racebest and Saberspark.
Who's that? All right, the guys with the reaction videos.
That's correct.
Exactly.
Ronis react.
AC Racebest does that. Saberspark is known for the Brony Chronicles and Ballad of the Brony.
Oh, well-known documentaries.
That's right, they sure know what they do. They're even supporting us.
They've been Bronies for ages, been active since around 2011, 2012.
And we didn't get any info about these guests until now. Ah, I see how it is. Can you tell us something about the program? Any intel?
Absolutely. We want to distance ourselves from most other cons, because they do panel after panel. We do a couple of them as well.
A couple?
Yeah, a lot of them actually, but that won't be the focus of the con. That would be the Iron Pony competition.
The Iron Pony competition? What's that gonna be?
You should know that from the series.
Yeah, it's the episode when Applejack and Rainbow Dash had that competition about who's the Iron Pony.
Fall Winter Friends? Fall Feather Friends? Whatever.
Running of the Leaves.
That was the name of the event.
The event was called Running of the Leaves, but the episode, we are making ourselves look like miserable bronies.
Yeah, just awful, those English titles.
I think Fall Weather Friends or something like that.
Yeah.
Unsettled then.
Next question!
Well, the Iron Pony competition will take place on several locations all over the site. Several games, stations, and activities where people can compete against one another. Sometimes it's about dexterity. We mostly left out athletics, though. I mean, look at us.
We don't want to live out the cliché, do we?
Exactly.
I get it.
We picked several games where you can compete in time trials, and in the end, the Iron Pony will be crowned at the fair's ending ceremony.
It's pretty much like the Federal Youth Games. You get points for finishing this and that task in a certain time, and in the end, depending on your total score, you'll be awarded first, second, or third.
It's especially something for friends who like to compete. I'm better. Well then guys, compete and find out who is the best.
We got tug-of-war among loads of other well-known classic competitive games.
Well, let's hope this calls forth Rainbow Dash so she can work her magic and beat everyone.
Totally.
Yeah! Even though she's not a unicorn.
Okay,
will there also be music and dancing at the Brony Fair?
We were planning on a long concert. We got the building till midnight after all. We'd like to go a bit longer, though.
That leaves me with one last question. What do you think about the German fan community and its growth, especially in the last 2 years?
Well, from my point of view, I saw development in organizations. More and more clubs are being founded all over Germany. Meetings get bigger and bigger as well. More people come, more Bronies in general.
Mehr Leute kommen, an sich viel mehr Bronies.
All in all, it's growing and people are open for events. They got some cash in their pockets to go to Berlin for cons like Love Muffin here, also for the Brony Fair and...
Hey, great! Give me some of your wealth!
Here you go, have a candy necklace.
Oh, ich bin reich.
Oh, I'm rich now.
Rich in sugar.
Yeah, in sugar? Wait, that's not healthy.
Anyway, I heard Brony Fair will be smashing.
It will be so awesome!
Awesome as well.
Well, all that's left is thanking you guys. And I hope all of you will be coming to the Brony Fair 2015. It's gonna be smashing.
Yeah.
And yeah, thanks for answering the questions.
Gerne.
Sure.
No problem. That's our job, after all.
Okay then, off you go now. Done at last. I can finally talk to normal people again.
Hi, what is your name, please?
My name is Ralph.
So, how are the sales going this year?
Well, it's my first time, so I think even if it's my first time, so it's not that bad as it could be.
Okay, that's very wonderful. Let's have a look at what you're selling here.
Yeah.
Oh, a few figures, I see. Oh, yes. This is interesting.
Ah, interesting. They have some blind bag surprise figures and sweet buttons.
Ein paar schöne Pins.
And a few little plushies as well. There we have a derpy.
For the shoulders.
Right. Okay, let's check out what the other windows here have in store. Here we are now with the next salesman, or rather saleswoman. Hello there, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Blackie.
Blackie, tell me, could you show us what you're selling here? I can see a lot of nice homemade things here.
Yes, I'm the queen of tats, so to say. I have lots of odds and ends. For starters, I have my cocktail book right here.
Oh, awesome. Did you come up with the drinks in it yourself?
I created them all myself, both alcoholic and non-alcoholic. Something for every taste.
Wow, not bad. And those little ones, did you sew them yourself as well?
Yes, I made them myself too. All of them have playable features. Everyone has their own pacifier, which you can take off if you want. And you can just love them tons.
Aw, that's cute. Very well, then let's go further.
Have fun.
Thanks. How did the sales go today?
Not bad. I actually came here to party, but selling some merchandise was an added bonus. Made back my travel expenses. Mission accomplished.
Wonderful. Then good luck with the sale of the remaining merchandise.
Dankeschön. Thanks.
Hey guys, I'm here with some completely randomly chosen bronies that I have never met in my entire life. Like this one here. You can find her on my channel. She has dubbed Derpy there. Her name's Bella.
Bella.
And could you two introduce yourself again?
My name is Daniel. Hello.
Hallo.
And I'm Susie.
So tell me, how did you enjoy the Love Muffin 2 this year, and what are your highlights up to now?
I think the atmosphere here is wonderful, and that so many people have come here is really cool. And all the activities here, like the muffin eating contest and karaoke later on, yeah, just fantastic. Fantastic.
So, Frauen zuerst, man muss
gentleman. Ladies first, gotta be a gentleman.
Okay, also,
Okay, okay. I'm really happy to be here too. I came all the way here from Lützwig. I was here on the first Love Muffin, so I'm here because it's the only opportunity to be in a real dance club with genuine atmosphere and dance to pony music. That's my personal highlight here. And I think it's always nice to be on a Brony convention, where you're seen for who you are and not just some freak. So I think the atmosphere here is showing that very well. Everyone is super nice to each other.
Zeigt das auch schon ganz schön, sind alle nett zueinander.
Everything is awesome.
Yeah, well, what should I say? First of all, sorry for my bad German. I'm still learning. And yeah, the atmosphere is very nice and cool. Loads of people.
Ganz viele Leute.
I'm waiting for the party time, so dancing, that's my thing. I love dancing to pony music with other bronies.
Me too.
And yeah, did you try the muffins yet? They're simply delicious.
Super lecker.
Oh, and I've bought my first Cheerily plush here. I'm very happy about that.
I wish you lots of fun then with the rest of the con. Singing, dancing, shopping, or whatever you do.
Yay!
Guys, you're not gonna believe it. I myself can't believe who I'll be talking to now. Oh, it's an honor to meet you, A&Y.
Hello, Andy. Berlin Brony Andy. A pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Andy, Berlin Brony Andy.
But it's fine. This is one of the big YouTubers you look up to. Meeting them in person is just awesome.
I myself am overwhelmed to meet myself in person right now.
Let me introduce you properly.
A&Y.
This is N-A-Y, or Any Pony, and he's one of the guests here at the Love Muffin.
Der ist hier auf der Love Muffin auch zu Gast. Und
tell us a bit about yourself and what you do.
Grundsätzlich, es hat angefangen mit...
Well, I started out by making reviews, especially episodes. I began with season 3, somewhat inspired by stuff that guy with the glasses makes. And it all got out of hand from there. Eventually, I came up with a podcast and started making a lot of other videos on a meta level, such as my thoughts on a lot of different topics. And yeah, recently I reached the 15,000 subscriber milestone and keep on making my videos on YouTube.
Mach weiter meine Videos über alles Mögliche auf YouTube.
Ja, das ist wirklich recht schön.
Hey, that's great. How do you like the Love Muffin so far? What are your highlights and why did you come here?
Und warum bist du hergekommen?
Gotta admit, I'm disappointed. I didn't get to sing karaoke yet. I really expected people to make way for me so I could start singing. So yeah, karaoke is one of the reasons I'm here. Other than that, yeah, it's really nice here. I was surprised by the location. I mean, I checked the place out on images online and I gotta admit, a damn nice place. A great place to party.
Will you be shaking a leg on the dance floor later on?
Befürchtungshalber, ja.
I'm afraid so. Only very few pieces of music could restrain me. I'm pretty confident that you can find me there once I had my fill of karaoke. So, yeah, that's my plan for the night. Flailing about on the dance floor, singing, eating.
Würstchen essen.
Well, that leaves me with one last question. Are you excited for next year's Brony Fair?
Well, you see, there aren't that many conventions like that in Germany. And Brony Fair is close by. So that's something I'm likely to do my best to somehow be there. So yeah, sounds like a plan to me.
Klingt nach einer Idee.
How certain is it that you will be there?
Since it'll be right here in Berlin, I'm pretty certain.
Gotta look forward to that then. Well then, NAY, enjoy the rest of the con while you sing and dance. Here I am with our diligent cameraman and fellow brony, Mr. Brony LP. This is Dustin. Hey there, how are you? Did you enjoy the Love Muffin so far?
Yeah, I'm pretty good. This is my first time at the Love Muffin, but the third brony event I ever went to in my four-year-long brony career. liking it a lot so far. I was behind the camera most of the time and also recorded a lot of stuff for my channel.
Did you enjoy filming and meeting all those people?
I did. I met a lot of nice people and finally found someone to make me my custom plushie at a reasonable price.
That's great.
Very excited for that. It's going to be the first MLP merchandise I'll own. My OC.
In your opinion, is there anything that should be changed or improved on for next time?
Nah.
Nothing at all?
I didn't do all that much yet, but the atmosphere is nice, and during karaoke when everyone sang along was just epic.
Thanks for your time. Now get back to work. Hey, how are you liking the con?
Oh, I'm loving it.
Got any highlights yet?
Diverse highlights.
Several. I had a lot of interesting conversations, spent a whole lot of time at the vendors, and I am planning to do karaoke. Oh, and I can almost feel the dance floor waiting for me.
Have fun.
Thanks.
What do you think about the Love Muffin?
It's fun. The dance floor was packed just now and the DJ's doing a great job. Hope he keeps it up. Awesome party. Karaoke's crowded. I'm having fun. People are having fun. What more could you want?
Great, thanks. Hi, let me ask you how you're liking the Love Muffin so far.
It's my first time here, and so far, it's just great. I surely can't complain. Great music, great atmosphere. I must say, you really pulled off something epic.
Okay, thanks. How are you liking this year's Love Muffin?
Oh yeah, a lot better than last year, a lot. The party's better, the number of DJs, the variants of music, everything's awesome. It's just so much fun and you can see, it's just a great party overall, I really have to say.
Well, this is it. The Love Muffin 2014. It was a lot of fun and I will now enjoy the night a bit.